straight to my head. What would I say instead?